As South Africa celebrates Women's Month this August, LSA has launched a new feature, hashtag Make It Happen, profiling inspiring women making huge waves in Africa. In a recent feature, they had a chat with Nigerian-American businesswoman and cosmetic surgery philanthropist Modupe Ozoluwa on how she moved from flipping burgers at McDonald's to living out her vision of becoming an entrepreneur and being a pioneer in body enhancement in Nigeria and ultimately Africa and beyond.
I'm the girl them lover. Boomba. Baby, wind up your bumper. Let go.
Excuse me.
Superstar DJ Spino came alive with Timaya in this smashing dance video, Excuse Me. You've heard the record and now it's time to see the video. Directed by Ajay Filmworks, this is a good one from DJ Spino.
DJ Spino, Excuse Me.
Go!
Kelly Clarkson and her husband Brandon Blackstock are expecting their second child together. She made the announcement during her Piece by Piece tour show at the Staples Center Wednesday, August 19th. She said to a screaming audience, "I was not planning on announcing this, I'm totally pregnant." The 33-year-old entertainer and her husband welcomed a daughter, River, 14 months ago. Lamar Odom seems to have realized Chloe is his soulmate, and he made a mistake signing those divorce papers. Speaking to In Touch magazine, Lamar, who referred to Chloe as his wife, said about their most recent public encounter. "We spoke beforehand. A misunderstanding between me and my wife became public. It's hurtful. The woman is my wife. Without the ring on my finger, even with her picture being taken with another man, that woman is my wife. She's my soulmate. I can't control it. We'll never be apart. I would never consider myself serious with another woman. To sum it up, if a man is attempting to court Chloe, he's probably wasting his time. And the weirdest part about it is because I really know how she feels about me." Annie and Two-Face Idibia are the cover stars for the latest issue of Hello Nigeria magazine. The cute couple was revealed as the cover stars in a sneak peek shot, and we can't wait to see the full editorial as well as the accompanying interview. The shoot was done at the Presidential Suite Echo Hotel and Suites. Jacob Velasquez, a 7-year-old piano prodigy who's also a huge Taylor Swift fan, knows how to draw the singer's attention. The boy recently made a video of him showing off his impressive piano skills as he delivered an adorable message to the country-turned-pop diva. Check this out.
"Hey Taylor, I'm Jacob. I'm 7 years old. I'm your biggest fan. I hope you can sign this for me one day. And I hope we can jam and I created something for you. And it goes a little something like this. Come on."
Here are some movies you should look out for in the cinemas near you.
"You're not American. What do you work for now?"
"I go where I'm sent."
"Welcome to Juarez."
In the lawless border area stretching between the US and Mexico, an idealistic FBI agent, Emily Blunt, is enlisted by an elite government task force official, Josh Brolin, to aid in the escalating war against drugs.
"Your immortality has made you the greatest soldier of the Axe and Cross in a war between our world and the next."
An immortal witch hunter is tasked with the job of coming between the covens of New York City and their goal to destroy humanity by way of a horrific plague. In order to accomplish this, he must partner up with a beautiful female witch, something he thought he would never do. Sicario.
"State Department is pulling an agent that specializes in cartel activity."
"FBI!"
"You'll be part of the team."
"What's our objective?"
"To dramatically overreact."
"You're not American. What do you work for now?"
"I go where I'm sent."
"Welcome to Juarez."
"Somebody say a prayer for me.
To kill me on Tuesday, bury me on Wednesday.
Gotta be careful around these people.
I just wanna know what I'm getting into.
You saw things you shouldn't have seen.
He's a hitman.
He works for anyone who will turn him loose.
Speak the truth, even if they crucify. Free my soul, even if they change my life.
Nothing will make sense to your American ears.
Then you gotta let me go.
But in the end,
you will understand.
The Last Witch Hunter.
Father?
You have tasted more of life than I can ever imagine. But your story has no end.
Do you know what it's like to live forever?
Your immortality has made you the greatest soldier of the Axe and Cross in a war between our world and the next.
I've waited my entire life for the opportunity to help you.
Well, now's your chance. You want to quit?
No, I want a raise.
You're a dreamwalker. Get out. I need you to take me to the dream world. It's the only way to fight what's coming.
If you die in there, you die out here. And I need you to wake up. You are in a trap!
Yeah, you're not qualified for what happens next. Powerful witches that ever walked the earth are here to destroy us.
And so it begins.
There's some very bad things out there.
Who says that a witch can't hunt witches?
You know what I'm afraid of?
And that's a wrap on entertainment updates for today. Keep a date with us tomorrow for more updates.